There are two main reasons why skin ages as we get older. Firstly, we are constantly exposed to environmental factors such as the sun and pollution. This causes ongoing damage to the skin, which the body tries to repair by stimulating the body's own DNA to repair the skin. As we age, this becomes harder for the body, and it can only repair about 50% of the damage. This means the body needs help. This is called extrinsic skin aging. Secondly, the body loses the ability to regenerate the skin as the number of growth factors that we have in the body decreases significantly as we age. This is intrinsic skin aging. To help improve the signs of aging as effectively as possible, there are two types of intercell messengers in the Skingenuity Skin Health range of products. These are growth factors and DNA repair enzymes. Both of these can help improve skin health and the signs of aging. Skingenuity's Skin Health range contains natural DNA enzymes that help the DNA repair the skin and help improve the damage to the skin from the sun and other environmental factors. The second intercell messengers are 10 focused and targeted growth factors that have all individually been proven to help regenerate cells that improve the signs of aging. The main problem with growth factors is that they are large molecules and cannot normally get into the skin. The Skingenuity growth factors slide into the skin using nano-encapsulated technology and start the reproduction of the cells. This improvement in skin health continues with continued use of the Skingenuity Skin Health range. The Skingenuity Skin Health system has undergone extensive clinical studies, and there is no more advanced system currently available to help repair, regenerate, and improve your skin.